Every branch of the military has its own highest enlisted leader. The Navy has the Master Chief Petty Officer of the Navy. The Army has the Sergeant Major of the Army. The Air Force has the Chief Master Sergeant of the Air Force. And the Marine Corps has the Sergeant Major of the Marine Corps. They are the public face of their branch in all levels of government. They are personal advisors to the Chief of Staff and to their secretaries on issues regarding the welfare, readiness, morale, and proper utilization and progress of hundreds of thousands of enlisted members. On June 19th, 2020, Chief Master Sergeant Joanne Bass was selected to become the 19th Chief Master Sergeant of the Air Force, making her the first woman in history to serve as the highest-ranking non-commissioned member of a U.S. military service. Chief Master Sergeant Bass hails from an Army family. Her father is a retired Army colonel, and she was able to live in several overseas and stateside locations prior to entering the Air Force. She joined in 1993 and has served in various areas during her tenure. On being selected amongst more than a dozen finalists, Bass stated, "I'm honored and humbled to be selected as the 19th Chief Master Sergeant of the Air Force and follow in the footsteps of some of the best leaders our Air Force has ever known. The history of the moment isn't lost on me. I'm just ready to get after it. And I'm extremely grateful for and proud of my family and friends who have helped me along the way. Couldn't have said it any better, Chief Master Sergeant. Congratulations and good luck."